Hello everyone. Let's see how to create an adapter function block. Adapter function blocks are aggregations of event and data connections between function blocks, resulting in one single line connection. By developing your application, you may have noticed that it could become quickly very laden. In order to improve the clearness, you can use adapter function blocks. Go in your solution, right-click on Adapter, and select New Item. Enter the name. In the adapter interface, you can configure it as a normal function block with inputs and outputs. Here, we will add the same variables that we want to replace from the cat motor. Here is a little tip. To create a new function block from an existing one, right-click on it and select Copy. Then right-click on your folder and pick Paste. Go in your new cat and create your socket variable. Select from the type list the adapter that you created before. Do the same for the plug variable. Next, go in your composite tab. The socket function block permits you to receive and send information to the previous block in your application, while the plug exchange data with the next one. The adapter replaces the current inputs and outputs of your cat. So now let's imagine that you want to use this motor cat in a conveyor. Open a conveyor cat, create your adapter input and output, and select from the type list the adapter that you created at the beginning. By this way, the adapter input and output spread the adapter link to subcats. In the composite tab, drag and drop the motor that you created before, and link it. Finally, go back to your application, drag and drop the new cats and link them. As you can see, we reduced the number of links to only one thicker brown line, which represent the single line engineering. If you let your mouse on their link, the adapter function block is displayed. Here's a little tip. When your application is running, you can right-click on the adapter line pin and select Add Watch to see the variables changing in real time. That's it. Now you know how to create an adapter function block.